Hey everybody, Kelly again. I got another spooky university topic. It's called YouTube gatherings. Have I ever been or gonna go? Or I've had lunch with a couple. That was a lot of fun, one-on-one. You know, it's nice. Last summer, met up with several. We called it Inner Tube 2012. That was really a highlight of YouTube, being part of it. You know, meeting friends, and it was a lot of fun. It was only for just a day, really. Well, maybe a couple days, but mainly just one whole day spent with everybody. It's fun. Never been to a real big gathering, though, you know, like South Tube or... I don't think I'd mind going. There's a lot of people there that I'm sure I would know and get to know. Just not sure yet. Them Australian get-togethers look like a lot of fun. I sub to a lot of people in Australia. Right now, I really don't know what's going on, so I'm watching everybody's videos, but I'm afraid to comment where I'd make an enemy out of somebody. You know, I don't know. I'm still watching the videos, but just don't comment. The other day, somebody messaged me and asked me why I subscribe to so many musicians and singers. That's really what I like. You know, I mean, I like other things too. I sub to a lot of vloggers and like the one guy from Australia goes on vacation and does pictures, you know, videos, things or whatever. I like to see that. I like seeing it a lot. But as far as musicians and music go, that's what I like. So that's why I do it. I could give lots of shout outs over it, but not doing shout outs right now. I got a video coming up, though, where I'm going to be giving 3 shout-outs. It's for a prize, though. I'm doing it for, the lighthouse lady. She has a competition going on. You got to shout-out 3 people that have under 1,000 subscribers. So that's what I'm going to do. It'd be fun. I'm sure at least one of them will be a musician. Well, haven't done a spooky university video in a couple weeks, but there wasn't, I mean, last week's topic I think was mermaids or mermen. Ain't much I know about them. Can't say as I believe or disbelieve, but don't know much about them. Never read anything up or anything. Yeah, so. And the week before, I was gone for about 4 or 5 days. So, but that's about all I got for today. Bye.